occasion. Since then, they've created some of the most influential music in modern rock. I saw them again at the Boston Tea Party. This is their newest CD called Phobia, performing a little song called Hatred. Joined by our very own Kenny Kirkland, Bob Hurst, and Jeff Kane Watts. Please welcome the Kinks.
Accusing me of making your life misery, but if that's not abusing me, what is it?
You wanna be my friend, but it's too late. Love for you has turned to hate. I think it's a permanent condition.
You say you wanna make the peace, so I don't turn the other cheek. I put myself in such a weak position. Now I'm willing to accept this fate. You and me just can't cohabitate.
We agreed to hate, and that's the last condition.
Hatred, your hatred, it's the only thing that keeps us together. Hatred, hatred, it's the only thing that lasts forever.
Feel a little too big, hey. On the surface of a mild man person, that's until you scratch the animal inside. Then you bring out all my animal aggression. I got a hatred for you that is never gonna die. Driven to hate, driven to hate, driven to hate, driven to hate.
Hatred, hatred is the only thing that keeps us together. Hatred, hatred is the only thing that lasts forever.
While races try to integrate, nations try to gravitate towards equal rights. We've got the top religion. Politicians might defeat for the sake of all humanity. Love and peace instead of a collision. You and me accept reality. There's no way that we can agree. The world can't make us all of this position. At least you and I know where we stand. We can't be friends. Walk down my hand, my facility for you to find the scripture. It's the only thing we have in common. There's no escaping, always be this way. So we might as well just learn to stick together, because we're gonna be this way till our dying day. Woo! Driven to hate, driven to hate, driven to hate.
Hatred, hatred is the only thing that keeps us together. Hatred, hatred is the only thing that lasts forever.
So, so. Yeah, hatred. Attitude is downright rude. Your jokes appall me, they're so crude.
Why don't you just drop it, don't recover?
You're the mirror to my moods. You hate me,
and I hate you.
So at least we understand each other. Hatred, hatred is the only thing that lasts. What is it? Hatred,
hatred.
Hatred, it's the only thing that keeps us together. Hatred, hatred, it's the only thing that
I wish I could have introduced you back in 69 when I saw you could have done well with the girl I was with. Yeah. Oh, man,
you
that was
good.
Yeah, it was me. That was me.
Right.
Hatred, interesting song there now. Now, you guys have always sort of had creative tension, wouldn't you say? Is there a little bit of
creative
a...
creative tension?
No, I wouldn't say that.
No? Do you guys get along in
touch of a PMT, perhaps.
In real life?
Sometimes.
We've got
an okay. Yeah. Yeah. Like today, we're getting on really well.
Yeah.
Are we coordinated? It seems, yeah. I think we are.
So coordination.
I know what you mean about the underpants.
Would you like them? I'm such a... Would you sign them?
You know that they're the right...
Love to dress up. Well, we'll take a break. We'll come back and do another song.
Not yeah. The tragic underpants.
The Kinks.
Everybody's a dreamer, and everybody's a star, and everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter who you are. There are stars in every city, in every house and on every street. And if you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, their names are written in concrete. Well, you can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked, suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain. Tread on Greta Garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she tried to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess, and they sat her on the throne. But she turned her back on stardom, because she wanted to be alone. See all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked, suffered, struggled for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain. I wish my life was a non-stop Hollywood movie show. A fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain. And celluloid heroes never really die.